A lot of familiar faces out there. Good to see you out here, man. It's been too long, like 6 years or so. So happy to be back at Dante's.
You know, who did the tune here for you?
Yeah.
ruin it.
Yeah.
all you gotta know is one letter of the alphabet. It's even a vowel, so we've even narrowed it down to a vowel. It's the letter O. It's the only word or letter you need to know to sing along with this next tune. A little thing called No Such Thing.
Thank you.
We got a bunch of crappy show over here in the corner. Joe Fletcher, everybody, open it up tonight. How about for him? Also got some stuff over there, lots of trouble.
Yeah.
little gypsy tune here for you by request. Also by request, a little thing called Ichabod. You ready? How about some Red Whitaker back here sleeping away? Good light on you. Okay.
Yeah.
for the band for the evening. I hope you are enjoying yourselves. But like the Scotia's Pizza Chuck E. Cheese band of the night. But let's introduce the cartoon characters for you tonight. Over here, he would be the bear. The bear, maybe, like the dick. No, that has connotations. All the way from Cobb County, Georgia, it's Preston Ford on the organ. How about that? Preston Corn from Cobb County, Georgia. Mr. Also from Georgia, Atlanta, Georgia. How about a Vermont guitar? Run a hand out and make them holler! My goodness gracious. Now, one of the reasons why we took so much time off, we took like a couple of years off there, really to recuperate, really. So this guy could recuperate, because you see our drummer back here, he passed away. He literally passed away. He died. He flatlined on a gurney, and that is no lie. Totally serious business. He was dead. He was out of his body. He was floating off into the big, bright light in the sky. When the long arm of technology pulled him back into his chest cavity, where awaiting him was a mechanical battery heart pacemaker that brought him back to life. He's good to do. Look at the picture of health. He lives to drum another show. Chicago, Illinois, Rick Winter. Illinois. No, I'm not kidding. He really died. He like died three times. Okay? You can kind of see the indentation of this pacemaker through his shirt. Can you see that? I'm not kidding. He's telling the truth. Right there. Pretty cool, though. He's good as new, though. And as cool as that story is, it pales in comparison to this guy right here. The real reason why we're all gathered here tonight is this specimen of masculinity. The owner-operator. From the old Dutch of an upright face, the round mouth of sound, 10 feet tall and bulletproof, Mr. Mark Robertson, Nashville, Tennessee. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm good old Colonel Vinny from Paducah, Kentucky. Yeah! Together we form the tight group unit of this short, legendary Scott!
That's about it. Thank you.